It's a Friday, and yes, we're about to keep it litty litty. If you know about litty litty, then you're about to see litness in its finest. And yes, I'm talking about no other person than Jeffrey Onadozie Ogoke, aka Slim Kid. But this guy is fat. I don't know why he calls himself the Slim Kid. All right, he's chubby. He's not chubby.
It's just okay.
He's just okay. All right, but the guy is okay, Sha. Yes, his passion for music started at the age of 7, listening to Afrobeats and rap music. He instantly knew he was going to make a career out of it. After graduating from the university, he started working on his craft. After instantly releasing his first single, Faji, he joined the Hot Boy crew and has remained a member ever since. Over the years, he has rebranded the style and pattern of music and has worked with different artists, and his recent release, Trap Heroes, is a sample of the abundant track list under his belt. Pay attention, you are bound to hear him soon. I'm talking about soon. God damn, I'm bringing it to your screen right now. And he's no other person than the phenomenal Slim Kid. Let's hit it.
Yeah. Amen. Baba God, you go there. Every day now, holiday, man. Amen. Shorty fine, she dey play, man. If you don't, she go Canada, you go there. There, well, I got the rings, they go play, man. You dey suffer, you dey hustle, you go pay, well. Amen. If you soft, you go jammy, we go there, well. Amen. We go leave it, the local they go pay, man. Boys they grind, bomb no grip blow. Automobile, but done OBO. No be say my guy, no to know, you know too old. But you be say no fi go. I beg you, oh fi go, make a fuck. See no who do, you know to go. Say street boy, no zero. Baba God, you don't tell me they know me, yo. Amen. Baba God, you show you how we go there. Everyday na holiday, man. Amen. Shorty fan, she dey play, man. If you don't, she go Canada, you go there. Day well, I got us and we go play, man. You dey suffer, you dey hustle, we go pay, well. Amen. If you soft, you go jammy, we go there. Well. Amen. You go leave it, and look at they go pay, man. I dey hustle, I dey pray. Cast to get on a good day. Go pay, won't stay. Started from the bottom, now we here. My type of drip is so sweet. My eyes they red, you don't care. 2 seconds, 18 bucks, we don't care. Waka jet, my logo. G my suit, go see jet. Malo set. Yeah, Amen. Mama God, you show you how to be there. Every day na holiday, man. Amen. Shorty fan, she dey play, man. If you draw, she go Canada, you go there. There, well, I got money, they go play, man. You dey suffer, you dey hustle, you go pay, well. Amen. If you soft, you go jammy, we go there, well. Amen. You go leave, it, the local, they go pay, man.
I'm a cinnamon.
Well, yes, I know. Alice fella, I'm a bad for you. God go see a bless as they come see the boat. Things I've seen, she cross the first stone. Look, I was little, but look, man, I'm gone. I promise to get more. Look, I got ambition, I do it for my mom. A kid from the ghetto, look how far I've gone. It ain't normal. I'm dope, I'm gon' feel it. Lights up, back to back, I must kill it.
Shorty give me goody, that man's got hit it. Steady on my licking,
I don't need to conceal it. Steady on my grind, I'm ballin'. I'm on code, your phones, no stalling.
247
money calling.
We dropping them stacks and stacks.
No dollars. I just want dollars in my pocket. You know how star do with a shampoo in the morning. If not bank with the boy, swag look in the morning. And when the man died, my flow, he was sleeping on it.
Amen. Yes. Amen. We're going to get Slim Kid on the show. Amen. What's good, my brother?
Hi.
There's COVID-19, so I'm probably going to have to... Who's going to bring me the sanitizer? All right, nobody. I'm just going to keep my hands to myself.
Yeah, I'm clean.
How you doing? You're clean. Yeah. So fresh is a clean.
Hey.
What's good, brother?
I'm good, bro.
Man, it's nice, you know, having you on the show. That was a dope performance.
You have a lot of energy.
Thank you so much.
For a slim person. Slim.
It's not slim, though.
Yeah,
so
slim.
Tell us, what's the magic? How did you do it? Because you said you used to be slim.
I guess it was just working out more. I just like to use my energy, positive energy. Mm. So I just pushed that to working out at a certain stage of my life. Mm.
And when the money came, you were even good, right?
Amen,
Amen.
Please, I want to know about this Amen song.
Okay.
What, as in, how did that come up? What was the vibe? Because I know there's always a story behind every song. Yeah. So did you just freestyle this thing, or like, were you in
no,
a phase?
No, it was actually a beat I had, and I had this group of friends. That's what Hot Boy is all about. We also have Soft Nation Entertainment. Mm-hmm. So we used to hang out at the mobile studio a lot. So one day I was just thinking about my life. I was at a point where I was at the better point, and now I'm going far behind. And I was like, the only answer to my prayer is God. So I just had to do a song telling God, this is my plight, this is how I feel.
Now, a lot of people believe when you're doing trap music, when you're doing rap music, you know, there's no spirituality involved. It's just about the street code.
Rap music is actually gospel. We preach the gospel. If you take time to
Okay, go on.
Yeah, most people don't want to listen, but if you take your time, Nigerians want to dance, they want to feel good. Mm. So I just decided to make a blend of Afrobeats and rap music, something you can dance to, and it can also send a message.
Okay. Now, if you had an option to be in any record label in Nigeria, what record label would you choose?
Well, I don't know, because I don't do much of that. I'm just about doing my thing, so I'm cool with my crew, bro.
All right, so you're cool with your crew. Are you saying that you're making enough money as your crew?
Well,
because I'm thinking about the business for
you. There's no such thing as making enough money. I still want to make more.
Oh, shit. You guys are rapping for real, you know? He's serving the gospel, you know?
Yeah, he's onto something.
Right, right.
But I want to know more about your music journey. Like, where did you start from? Were you always singing? Did you always know that this is what you want to do?
Well, I grew up in Festac, and Festac is the home of arts and culture. So I was blessed to hang around people that wanted to do music, and rap music in particular. So when I went to secondary school, we used to beat books behind the class. I was a backbencher, but
It happens to the best of us, trust me.
Yeah, so we used to beat books, and we used to freestyle a lot. So when I moved on to university, I went to Nnamdi Azikiwe University. Mm. So when I moved on, I actually saw a bigger stage, and I was motivated to want to do more. So my first record was in school, and I actually got signed from making my first song.
All right, so you sound like you have this all put together, like you have it all put together, you know, from secondary school, you already got signed and all of that. Now, if there was anything you would like to change about your career right now, what would it be?
Well, like I said, always more about the positive energy, like Tupac said, it was all a dream. So I just feel like it's all a dream. You just have
no,
to...
No, that's not Tupac, that's Biggie, bro. It was all a dream.
Yeah, yeah. So
I used to read World Up magazine.
Yeah,
I'm a hip-hop head, bro. Don't
go there. I just three. I'll just say,
Yeah, so it was just something that I feel like just do your own thing. You can't be anybody else if you want to create something that's original. So I listen to a lot of people, but I try to do my own thing as much as possible, and I live my life without having regrets. So no regrets, bro.
I like
so
that.
So you're good. You're good right now.
Good.
Do you think you're 100?
Looking forward and ahead.
Right. I like that headspace, and it seems like you're quite grounded. And, you know, we can sense the contentment in it. So you're not saying that, you know, you don't want to move from where you are, but you're happy and your progress is gradual.
Because I don't feel like, I feel people pursue happiness a lot. Mm. If you're content with what you have, it will only make way for better things ahead. So.
Okay, but I want to know still, like, do you have, in terms of your work now, do you have a place that you go to get creativity with your songs? Because you have different kind of songs, right?
Yeah.
And they're not all speaking the same vibe. So, like, where do you go? Do you go to your memories or somebody, your friends' stories or, like, just environment? Like, you know, where do you get your juice from to flow when you get into the studio?
Well, I grew up in Festac, so I hang around people a lot. I know a lot of people. If you ask about me in Festac, a lot of people know me. A lot of people make music. So I get my inspiration from the streets, from stories my friends told me. I travel a lot, so I get to meet a lot of people and I talk to a lot of people on the internet too. So.
All right, so what's the deepest story you've heard? Because I listen to your music and I know you're a storyteller, right? Mm. So what's the deepest story you've heard that you haven't put into actualization into the music space that you'd be like, I really want to tell the story, but I have to tell it good. So can you just narrate that story to us real quick?
Yeah, that would probably not be a personal story.
Mm. No, it's cool that you heard.
It's about my friend. She's a girl, so she got pregnant like really early, and that was actually her first time
having sex.
Yeah,
so don't worry, we're grown up here, man.
And the second time, she got pregnant again. Yeah. Like real life, bro. So it was just like complicated. I would like to just ingest the story and work on it and write it.
What are you going to title it? So?
I don't know yet, man. Uba as Bele. The spirit leads. That's a good title.
Or fertile. How about that? Huh? Fertile.
Or bellied. All right, we'll probably figure something out.
Yeah, but I want, okay, what projects are you working around? Do you have an album? Do you have an EP? Like, people are obviously feeling your performance as they're watching the show now. So tell us what you already have that people can go and continue to vibe on.
Well, I have loads of singles out. I have a single titled Jai featuring King Chessy and Trod. Mm. That's Dagreen's brother. I also have 2 mixtapes out, one with Young Cham. And one also with Young Cham and Young Nero. Young Nero was actually on this song. Mm. So I have 2 mixtapes out and about 4, 5, 6 singles.
Okay, so were you watching the show earlier with our conversation that we were having?
Yeah.
Okay, so we obviously talked about the women in the industry and all of that. And from all the list of people you've mentioned, there's no woman. So as a woman, I'm going to represent our people and ask why. What have we done to you that you haven't, recorded with a female? And I mean, that's okay. But do you ever see yourself working with anyone in the industry that's female? And who would that be? Do you have your eyes on anyone?
Yeah, I feel like I like the range of Tiwi Savage. I like Yemele Adeyemi. There's not a lot of successful female rappers. It's not easy to be a successful rapper in Nigeria, though.
Yeah.
So, but anyway, I'm open to working with whoever is good. And I feel like I make features based on the song and how I want it to come out. So if I figure out, oh, this person will perfectly fit what I want to imbibe into the song, I'm down to do it.
Alrighty, my brother. Yes, we've seen you perform, but we'd like to know if our artists can also freestyle. Can you freestyle?
Yeah, I can try.
You can?
Yeah.
So if I give you words, will you be able to freestyle?
Yeah.
So I throw words at you and you freestyle.
Yeah, bro.
Go.
Oh, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, no. That's what she told me, like, yes, before.
Stole.
Look, I stole. I was, like, back behind the door, and she was just trapped being on the floor. This cup, I want to put it in my mouth because it's a drink in it. I'm feeling thirsty, like my windpipes is dry. Oh, look, I used to have dreads, but now this is braids. I ain't got to talk too much, man. I just say.
TV.
This is the TV. You're watching me on it, and you know it's plus. Oh, yeah, look.
Ife.
Oh, this is Ife. That's love and it's beautiful. I want to tell you all that you could do whatever you want to do.
Sign out.
Hey. Oh, and I'm about to sign out of the show. And I got my brother and my sister. They're letting me go.
Yes, 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 yes.